It's me, from the radio. Wait, aren't you...
Yes, I'm... Yes, I am wearing my space fox outfit, and yes, this is a bad time.
Wow. Captain Vixen.
Admit it. That was stupid, but also incredibly...
Captain Vixen, I represent the people of Londinium 12. How may I be of assistance?
Never expected you to actually show up. You're really going to help look for Sebastian?
My people are but simple red shirts, destined to perish attempting hopeless acts of kindness.
He's a skinny kid, no fighter, but he's tricky, creative. It's how he's made it this far. Problem is, I can't reach him on the radio, and his stupid DD toy keeps drawing in the zombies.
That plucky beeping coming from your bag?
DD-09, Space Fox's nav droid and baby robot merchandise ilker. Can't stand the thing. Sebastian loved it enough that he made a replica for conventions. I have no damn clue how to shut it up. If he doesn't get back and do something about it soon, our safe zone will be overrun.
Then let the mountain come to Mohammed. I'll take DD to Sebastian.
You can clearly take care of yourself. Fine, you take DD. Start your search in Soundstage 3. I'll keep looking out here in peace. Just don't lose that bag. It's lost enough as it is.
Don't worry, Dee Dee. We'll find Seb. Just keep it down, okay? Belay the beeping, Dee Dee. Desist.
Ah!
DD09, we need to plot another jump. We won't find Sebastian here. No comically timed interjections, Dee Dee. Sebastian, and he hasn't been turned into a small pile of grey dust or sprayed by hypnotic flowers. We need to get to him, quickly.
DD09 acting like this. I can check on it, but not until those body snatchers are dealt with. So where's Mrs. Shepherd? And why do you have my robot? And on that note, why are you here? And also, who even are you?
Well met. I'm JJ. No, not that one. Captain Vixen sent me.
So the captain sent you? But I'm fine. I'm just scavenging for tools and parts. Nothing to worry about.
The challenge is that Dee Dee here won't shut up. It's acting like a zomboid beacon. We need a stealth mode if possible.
Oh, jeez. They really screwed up. This is beyond cringe. My dumb robot nearly got Miss Shepard killed. I can't show my face around her no more. She's gonna hate me.
Ensign Bastion, this is not the time for self-indulgence. Your captain requires that you restrain Dee Dee and report in.
You're right. I'll fix DD-09 up and return to camp. Please, take something for helping Captain Vixen today. Consider it your spoils of war, and may the Star of Volpine guide you. Greetings, Traveler. I'm pleased to report that we have safely regrouped.
Jolly good, Ensign. As you were.
Sebastian, don't get distracted. Running out there alone was incredibly stupid. Do not do that again.
It was a necessary risk, Captain. I found enough parts that we can start fighting back against the body snatchers.
This is not a debate. From now on, you do not leave this safe zone without me. Understood?
But... Understood, Miss Shepard.
Hey, tell me about the robot. Have you got it under control?
Oh, yes. I've set DD09 to B mode while I complete her repairs. The damaged pneumatics will continue to hiss out excess compressed gas until I replace the piston. The sound control had a short, causing her sensor to fire off randomly. But I believe I've managed to find a solution to her speaking out of turn.
Oh, really? How did you figure it out?
I unplugged the speakers.
Oh, good. Good work, Sebastian.
Ah!